Hello, hello everybody, welcome to the channel one more time. Today we are reacting to Shakira. So this is a song from Shakira with Karol G. I know, of course, Shakira, and probably this song maybe has to do with the new things from her. It's a song that is trending, and now the Latin America. I do understand Spanish since I'm from Brazil, as you can see here, I'm from Brazil. But maybe not so much, for example, TQG. I don't know what is that. If that is a symbol, if that is an acronym of anything. So I'm gonna try to watch this song and see what it's about. And hopefully I get more knowledge in Spanish this time. So let's listen to Karol G and Shakira in this song and let's see basically what we can have. I know that Shakira is from Colombia and very close country here to Brazil. In general, I hear Colombian Spanish as, for me, the easiest Spanish to understand. So, but let's see how much can I understand from her and let's react to it. Let's go. And here we start. So that's probably Karol G. Is it Japanese? We're in a Japanese place. So good. TQG.
La que te digo que un vacío se llena con otra persona te miente. Es como tapar una herida con maquillaje, no se ve pero se siente. Te fuiste diciendo que me superaste y te conseguiste nueva novia. Lo que ella no sabe es que tú todavía me estás viendo toda la historia. Bebé, ¿qué fue?
Ah, that's cool, that's cool. It's a nice place. And she's like the fire. That's what I get from it. She's the ice and her Karol is the fire. Now they are in the fire. Interesting. Fire and water together. Oh my god, doing this in the sand. That's crazy. If I understood what she said here, something about the relationship and the spicy thing in the relationship, but there is no spark anymore in that. If I got what it is. I actually find it funny, the first part, which is like fire and ice, I believe, the way they're dressed up. And now we have water and fire. So it's something like things that don't belong together. I don't know if it has to do with the TQG, the title, but that's what I am getting from the songs. Let's continue.
Like Anita.
Now it's the fall. Is it about seasons? And snow.
Pero hombre no compito.
escucho. Y ya de lejos no veo, bebé. Te cueme, pero te coge.
This is like the ending of the that movie from the guy from Ace Ventura. I always forget his name, but it's it looks like that. It's a movie, he's inside. I'm giving spoilers, but it's a movie that he is like in a Big Brother, it's like a reality show, and then he at the end he leaves the place. It's the same imagery. Is that a symbol that they are going away from the illusion? Maybe. I can get that this is about relationship, an end of relationship, or like getting over relationship, for sure. Yeah, that's the image of the movie, for sure. I don't remember the name of the movie. What was the end? I don't understand this end. But anyway, that was cool. Guys, lovely song again. The way she expressed it, so basically what I can get from here is that we have the big Latina, right? So it's kind of a concept, a meaning that we have here down in the Latin America, that like a woman is very strong and she's independent and emotionally independent. So that's what I get from here. Like, I'm good, I am healed, I can do my stuff, there was some problems, I loved you, but now let's get over with it. So you guys tell me in the comments if I got it right or I'm totally wrong here. If I am being sincere, I understood about half of the Spanish, so that's why I can actually understand some of the phrases happening. But speaking with I think it's cumbia, the rhythm, it was a little hard to understand when it's not the same as you are just speaking, right? So tell me if I am right. Is this, I don't know, is this cumbia? Cumbia style. I gotta actually know what is that TQG meaning. I'm gonna see what is this. Anyway, thank you guys for watching again, and I will see you next time with a song from another country.